knocked out. Safe.
Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
A great delivery
to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Barcelona are in front. Absolutely thundered in. Keeper, no chance.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it.
Oh, that is a gem! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! Oh, whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel.
Oh, that was a close call, but for me, he timed his run to absolute perfection there to stay just onside, and he's still got a lot to do, you know, but I think he's tucked that away really well.
Goal!
Well, this guy is just not your average footballer. Alert and sharp, And while one or two others were still digesting the manager's half-time team talk, he's already delivering another lead. What a good player.
Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserve to.